So I do expect to start seeing hospitalizations go up in the near future based on what we're hearing around cases.
Dr. Carrie Horn, Chief Medical Officer at National Jewish Health, facing the reality when it comes to the newest COVID strain, Omicron, we are now seeing across the state.
Fever is a really common one. There seems to be a fair amount of like congestion and stuffy runny nose and scratchy throat. And then shortness of breath and dry cough.
Those are some of the symptoms to look out for, but there is a little change in symptoms from Delta or the original virus.
Loss of smell and taste is a little bit less than it was with kind of the original version of the virus.
How do those changes happen? Dr. Horn breaks it down to us.
When it gets in your cell, it just starts making copies of the mRNA, just more and more and more and more copies.
She says the coronavirus is a long strand of mRNA. Once it's in your body, it becomes vulnerable to change.
Every time you make a copy of the DNA, there's a risk of making a mistake.
And that's how we ended up with the mutation of Omicron.
The problem the most is in people that are unvaccinated or people who haven't been able to mount a really good immune response. And that virus just replicates so quickly in those patients. And then especially if it's in a big group where the virus is kind of going around, that increases the risk of mutations as well.
So the best thing to do to prevent the change, she says, is get vaccinated.
You are vaccinated and you have antibodies that are catching the virus and preventing it from entering. You're preventing that replication and you're preventing those mistakes from happening.
And get tested if you have any symptoms at all, even if it's a runny nose.
If you have any sort of symptoms that could be COVID, please get tested.
In the long run, she says that'll help healthcare workers following the holiday celebrations.
While our volumes of patients in the hospital have gotten better, they still haven't gotten down as low as we would have liked before we would see another surge.
Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.